This is a surf fishing alert, and I am your host, Mr. Slap High Hook Jackson. Well, let me tell you, I got down to Jones Inlet yesterday, Friday, August 3rd, at about 7 p.m., and let me tell you, the minute I got into the parking lot, I could see there was a load of birds out there working the inlet like there was no tomorrow. I knew there was action out there big time. I couldn't get to the beach fast enough. Well, anyhow, when I got to the beach, take a look at this. All this peanut bunker here, this little baby bunker, had thrown itself up on the beach in an effort to elude whatever predators were feeding on them. Well, here's one of the predators right here, this feisty little bluefish. But let me tell you, this bluefish wasn't the top of the food chain. Not by a long shot, because there was other bigger bluefish that were feeding on the 1 to 2 pound bluefish that were feeding on those little peanut bunker. Oh my God, but here's the big question I gotta ask you. Is history gonna repeat itself? Will I be catching fish Saturday, August 4th at 7 p.m. at Jones Inlet just like I did yesterday? Well, you know, past performance is never a guarantee of future yield.